It turns out that the overlapping model is the most efficient for information storage. Now, the reason why is pretty simple. If we look at our six bases in the RNA code here, in the overlapping model, those six bases could code for four different amino acids. But in the non-overlapping model, we can only code for two.